couple times there. There's one technique I haven't tried yet, and it's moving through water. I don't know quite how to do it, but I'm not gonna learn it in this run. This is an actual run. How many minutes was I at? I didn't even check. Was it like 14? Actually, there's two techniques I didn't try yet. This is the one I'm about to try, but if it doesn't work, it's fine. That's genius. Holy fuck, I can't believe I never thought of that. That saves so much time. It's pretty pog, but I could knock off like 3 seconds or so, probably, or maybe 5 seconds if I just learn the water technique. That's the only thing left to learn for that part. Other than that, I'm pretty sure this forest is pretty much done. Oh, actually, no, there's one more technique. Because I'm forgetting like where forest ends. But right before the ending of forest is the jump, which is the jump that I'm about to do off the cliff into the water. You're supposed to be able to do it in one breath, and I keep fucking it up. Gonna get it this run. That's fine. I'm not gonna try to get it. I didn't try last time either. Onto barn. I think I actually fucking improved my time there somehow. Well, that would make sense if I did, because I did that one technique successfully. That was almost perfect. Alright. Doing good. Well, that's it for this fucking run. The chances of that happening are pathetic. Wow, that was literally going flawlessly. But fuck me. What's up? Nice. Be free. Maybe free freely solicited. check Discord. I already did. What? Nice. All right, here comes the scary one. Been doing okay with it thus far, kinda. past few tries. Fuck yes. It's going good so far. God, it's going so good. So lucky. Not good. I fucking literally, like, I don't understand. Why do I do stupid shit like that? Could easily have been prevented. The hell? Oh, I'm pretty sure we are doing fucking infinitely better so far than last round already. Like, by a fucking long shot. Alright, going good. Really good.
I need to know who people are. I need to know where they live. I need to know where. I'm sorry, bitch, but I'm talking and you're talking when I talk. Shut up.
What's up? How's it hanging?
I
Looking good so far, I guess. 32. How many deaths? 2? 1? So far it's beatable, I believe. Looking at like a 120 at least. Alright, I'm not gonna do anything risky here. I speed running. This is a thing now, apparently. What did I just fucking say? I'm not gonna do anything risky. The first thing I do is climb the chain first. I'm a fucking retard. Come here. At least it wasn't a huge delay. It was a fucking decent sized delay, though. That might have just killed my chance. A PB? I don't know speedrunning terms. That's how fucking new I am to this shit. A fucking PB. Long neck. Get that up, yeah. What's up? Same, I guess. I'm tired. There's a fucking skunk outside my house. Yeah, I can smell it. Smells like fucking skunk. Thank you. 37. Yeah, right. No, I already died, I think, once or twice. And then I just fucked up, like, 2 minutes ago. And then I just did that. I think it's I don't think world record's achievable, but I think, like, top 20 is probably achievable for me in this game. Because you really only know how to, like... can't even talk. My mind is, like, mush. You really only have to know how to do so much in this game. There's 3 skips, 2 of which I can do, second one barely. And yeah. So that'll probably ruin this run because it's at the end. So it's kind of a toss up. But it's just a matter of practicing it. Then once I get them down, I can fucking go for an actual set. World record? Not so much. I mean, just simply because, like, the world record is such a small fucking it's such a tiny percent of criteria to meet. It's literally, like, unless there are other skips that people come up with, then it's basically not possible to beat it. At least not me. Maybe the people who are already beating it, sure. Just by milliseconds. They'll just basically, like, fucking barely be beating each other. The time of the current any percent is, yeah, exactly. Yeah, that's what I mean. It's like literally millisecond shit at this point. But the current any percent is 103. One hour and three minutes. Yeah, it was just hit like 5 days ago. I'm like basically in like 70th place or 75th place in the global, like, leaderboards. I haven't submitted a play, but that's in terms of the time. The best I've done is like 75th, which is like 1 hour 21 minutes. And this I'm trying to get under 120, but I think I might have fucked it up. lucky. Here comes the second skip. I haven't actually practiced this one, but hopefully it'll work. I actually practiced it once. Glitchless? I have no idea. That'd be something I would do, honestly. Because some of them are fucking tedious, bro. They really are. I'm lucky I chose this game. It's like the simplest fucking game you can probably speedrun. I only wanted to speedrun it because I like the game. I love this game. I'm starting to nod as much, though, because I'm speedrunning it. I see what's happening. I understand. Looks like Happy Wheels or some shit. So fucking lucky, god damn. Okay. He's really running out of breathsicle. Dude, this might be my best run I've had. This is actually nuts. 47. I swear this is fucking infinitely better. I could be dead wrong, but holy shit. This is really good. I mean, I did do 2 skips successfully, first try. Actually, did I? Oh, I don't think I did do the first one first try. I think it took me 2 tries. Whoops. Well, I don't know. I feel really ahead of time here. Almost done. Am I supposed to be hearing the explosion still? Or is that because I fucking glitched? I'm pretty positive I'm not supposed to be hearing that. I just fucked it up. Yeah, I'm 1,000,000% not supposed to be hearing those. But whatever. Just full circle. I should stop hearing him in a sec. It's the best aesthetic. Dude, I get nervous so easily. I'm actually nervous. I think it's less nervous about timing myself. It's more nerves about dying. Or, you know, just fucking up. When I don't want to. So far I've found there's 2 ironies about speedrunning. Number one, you learn to hate a game that you love. Number 2, you start fucking up at, like, the dumbest parts because you're in a hurry. Like, parts that you've never died at before, you'll start dying at because you're rushing. Which is the total polar opposite of what you want. Your mom invincible. So that means I got 20 minutes to finish the game. And we're back. This would be... under. Nice. Straight up. Straight the fuck up. This one's fucking a butt clencher. God, I fucking hate that one, dude. It really scares the shit out of my sack. God. I'm gonna get so unlucky on that one time. Guaranteed. Like, when I have, like, a flawless run, I'll probably fuck up at a place like that. Alright, here's where I lost time earlier. A few seconds. Not fuck it up. Good enough. The way he tries dodging it. What a little cutie. Whoops. I'm starting to get really nervous because I want to try and do that fucking skip, but I really don't know if I'm going to be able to do it. It's so fucking hard. It's literally like a 50-50 that you can get it to work, at least for me right now. Like, if I've been practicing it, and it's just, it literally just seems like it's totally RNG. But if I go for it and it doesn't work, this run's ruined. But if I don't go for it, this run's definitely a new record for me. I feel like I should just play it safe and not do that. Not do the. I should only do it if I'm, you know, confident, right? Big sad. Maybe to you, little chimp. Epic. Okay. All right, a little break. Chimpin. This is such a good run. Holy fuck. Quite possibly my best so far. I'm really debating whether I should try and fucking go for the skip. I've done the skip multiple times. It's not that I can't do it, it's just that it's such a fucking fat chance. I don't know, man. I think I'm gonna skip it. It's a 1 minute, 30 second difference, I believe. But I think I'm gonna skip it. Or, I mean, I'm not gonna do the skip. Skip the skip. I would actually have an insanely solid run if I did it, though. Like, it would be a straight up worthy run. But hey, if I did it once, I can do it again, right? I'm just not confident. Okay, I keep fucking doing that. Thank you. No, not particularly. I was never ever interested in speedrunning, but the last time I played through this game, one dude mentioned it, and I was like, yeah, I mean, it's, I mean, the thing is, it's doable, because I've played this game so many times, and I fucking love this game. But I mean, I can't think of any other games that I would want to bother, because I don't. Limbo is such a harder, it's so much harder of a game, so I really don't want to go there. And, I mean, maybe other platformers if I like any others, but the only ones I've played, really, that are like this are this and Limbo, so. It'll depend. I was thinking about trying out Little Nightmares. But I don't know how much it is, and yeah. I remember that game came out, it looked kind of cool, so a lot of people who speedrun this game do that one as well, so I was thinking about trying it. Maybe, not like, you know, it's not like it's on my priority list or anything, but just nonchalantly thinking about trying it. Yep. All right, here we go. End game, boys. 1 hour, 6 minutes. I don't know, man. It's definitely looking close, as one would imagine. It's gonna be hard to tell if I'm gonna beat anything or not. Here goes nothing. I don't know, I have no idea. I saw somebody playing it when it came out, like, years ago, for like 2 seconds. And I was like, man, this game looks fucking cool. And I think it was just around when I was playing Inside and Limbo for the first time, if I remember correctly. So I was like really into that aesthetic of like a kind of a platformer with like a really cool art style. Like really beautiful. Yeah, I'm sure it is. I mean, I'm not sure it is. I have no idea. Dude, we're looking insanely fucking good. I can't believe my time. I can't believe I'm at 108 without the skip. I'm fucking mind blown right now. I might actually get a nutty run. Like, what the fuck? I'm pretty sure I died twice. Or once. Even so, 108. I can't believe my time. This is insane. Still got a little bit to go. But it's no more than 10 minutes to go. This is so good. I'll honestly be really surprised at this point if I don't beat it. I don't know. two more stages, I think. Generally. That was, I believe, for the lore of this game, that was actually the CEO of this company, ironically. I just read it somewhere. 1 hour 10, here we go, dude, come on. Come on. Okay, two more stages. This is number one. Oof, I don't think I'm gonna beat it. This is fucking close. I'm trying to beat 121. That doesn't help. Come on, baby. Fuck off. I'm gonna fucking hold it. Great! I love it. Let me walk all the way the fuck over here now. Epic. Dude. That was the worst ever. Ooh, I didn't trip that time. I wonder what that's about. I didn't know you could do that without tripping. I saw you tripped like 100%. Okay. 112. Dude. This is fucking doable. Holy shit. Oh my god, I'm gonna do it. This is it. This is the last stage. God damn, I'm actually gonna do it. It's too bad I can't submit this. Because I'm actually about to do it. This is like... Like, if I get 115, that's way fucking, like, an overshot compared to what I want. It's way better. Okay, this should take about a minute. Because you have to swing, like, 80 million times. I would actually, I haven't seen a speedrunner do this part. I wonder if there's a more efficient way to do it. That should be it, actually. Wow. You guys are fucking gay. Drop the goddamn hook. Thank you. I'm 14. What are you doing? Okay. Are you serious? You're fucking really gonna make me push it a centimeter. You would. Okay, this is... I always forget about this part. I'm pretty sure after I go into that door. Right? Yes. Okay. This is it. No more stages. Just get me in there. 115. Come on, motherfucker. Dude, this is insane. This is way better. I did not expect to get fucking what I'm about to get, which is 116. Oh my god. Come on. 116.28. Let's go. Holy shit. I just beat my record by like fucking 6 minutes. Like, oh my god. Holy shit, let's go. Dude, this is fucking awesome. Now I want to check speedrunning and see where my placement would be. I'm not going to submit this because I feel like there's some fuck ups and I want to check other people's first. I might submit it. I might. Probably not. Like, I really want to submit one that is, you know, like, I'll stream it, but I want to record it with OBS, and I can't have chat, and I don't want to have commentary, because I just feel like that would be weird. Like, everybody else's, they don't have, like, a microphone, they're just playing, they're not even streaming, they're just recording, so I feel like I should do that, just to be kind of, like, official, you know? Like, will they even take... I don't know. Like, I don't know how the shit works. Like, I don't know how they approve it. I don't know if they have rules. Like, they have rules for the speedrun itself, but... Yeah, I don't know. They don't really tell you anything.